We have breaking news now. A Citronelle police officer is facing an internal investigation. The police chief won't comment on the allegations against the officer, but those allegations are reportedly sexual in nature. The chief says no action has been taken yet since this is an active investigation.